What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4 with me, JustConix. On the last episode, we cleared out this area, completing that mission for the Brotherhood of Steel. I can't remember, Did I select the next mission? This mission, this time we're going to go do the mission for the other girl. Okay, I don't know what that voice said, but okay. Receive the drive and report to Rise. Okay, so yeah, it's selected. Whoa, auto-saving. That's what we're doing this time. That guy gave me a fright. I didn't remember seeing him the last time. Oh, I did because I looked at him. Do you have anything new? Obviously you don't. Anyway, yeah. What's up, dog meat? That's what we're going to do this time. We're going to go do the mission for the other girl. Folk tech bobblehead. Nice. Alright. Where are we going? Oh, cool, isn't it? Oh, wow, that's a lot of stars. Have I actually played during the... I must have. I don't know why I feel like I haven't. But I really must have. Okay, which way are we going? Wait, no. That's way back to the police station to turn in another mission, so it's this way. We looted all these guys. Shot glass, no thank you. Silver locket, nope. Oh, angry bark. Oh, it's a feral ghoul. Come on at me. Oh, let's get an easy headshot here. Haha. Come on, seriously. Let's take it. Oh yeah. Nice. 6 rounds is awesome. Oh, I don't have much rounds left for this gun. Let's make every shot count. Well, I've got a whole lot of other guns I've got. Oh god, no. Oh, I just had flashbacks to that cafe diner thing at the cinema. I hated that place. This way. Is it up there we're going? Oh no, I'm pretty sure we cleared that place. Oh, what's going on over here? Which guys are good guys? Which guys are bad guys? Hello? Still in one piece. Are you going to shoot me? Hello? Oh, hiya.
This site belongs to the Minutemen.
Oh, I'm a Minuteman.
Area secure, General.
Oh yeah. Thanking you. Do I own this place? Coffee tin.
Nothing's getting by me, sir.
I can see that. Only got Stimpax? Yes, and I ran away. Nice. Medics, let's take... Let's not take the cigarette. It'll do. I need to find out how to clear this red part in my health bar. Okay, this I'm gonna quickly. Wrong button. I'm gonna quickly. Come on. Remove this. Report. Cause so it means I know which way I'm definitely going. It's this way. So what did these guys actually kill? Raider scum, Stimpak, Pipe Pistol Plus, anything else nice? Nah. I got a couple ammo out of that for not doing anything. Oh, well, don't want to go in the water. Well, I'm not getting radiated from that. Military frequency lost. Okay, this way. Yeah. I don't think we've been here before. Okay, there's a thing right to our right that we've just about to discover, so... Let's go discover it. We should have been up there before. I think that was the place full of raiders that I, like, attacked at one point. Maybe. There's so much noise, I keep running into things. Lexington Apartments, ooh. Let's not go in there yet. Let's just leave it. Let's continue with our mission. It's just weird, did you see spotlights? I hear gunfire as well, so... What's up here? Where's the gunfire? Are they fighting on the rooftops? That's pretty awesome. You bad guy.
Who's there?
Yep.
There you are.
Ow, damn it, ow. I'm actually hurting you. Yes I am. I don't know how to get up there, but I was doing it for the experience. More so. What are you? Oh, you're the turret! Oh, no. I'll go the long way. Ooh, what's this? I bet you're a raider. Raider scum. How do we crouch again? Do we go? Caution. Why is there caution? Bottle caps. Pre-war money. Bottle tops. Okay, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh. Oh yeah. Stealth kills are the best. What's in here? Nothing. Okay, let's go loot her. She may have some cool stuff on her. Maybe. Ammo, pipe pistol, plus. I gotta stop taking the plus, all the plus weapons, because I've practically got loads of them. I think. I really need to upgrade some weapons. Let's just reload to be safe. 66 meters away, not far to go now. There's a turret there. Oh god, there's two turrets, Oh no, 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 no. We got this headshot, Oh no, no, no.
Whoa!
See, that grenade really threw me off there. Oh, there's a guy up top. Let's deal with him. Oh, there's a guy there! Did you guys, did you just get there? Were you there the whole time? Oh, nice headshot. Yes! Come on, okay, you're next. It's gonna be last because I don't want to get hit by it. Oh, oh come on, seriously, I have to reload. Come on, another grenade. Let's get in there. It may be easier from the inside. Okay, we'll raid everything else later. Oh, there's a safe, I'm gonna crack that later on. Oh, damn it. No, what a crouch. Danger, danger! Oh, oh, no, 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 oh, no, 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 that's not good. Just impact, impact. Maybe coming in here was a bad idea. Wait, what? No, dog meat, I can hear him scream, Oh, no, not another one, Come on, we've got to take out this grenade thrower first. Is that his foot? Is that his leg? Yes, it is. One more hit. Yes! Okay, no more grenades, that's good. That's a nice feeling. Oh, damn it. One more hit. Damn it. Yes! There's one more down below, but I can deal with that in a minute. Talking about you, okay? You got help? I should stimpack myself as well, actually. Okay, where's this last turret? Oh god, no, bad idea. Oh, come on, get out of here. Oh no, no, I can't get up, I can't get up. No. This is not good, not good at all. I'm dead. Rats, please save me. Come on, one more, hit, please. Shit, no, don't reload. Oh no, I'm dead. Shit. Yes! Oh, that was too close. That was way too close. Oh, I'm so glad that's in this game. Otherwise, I was completely dead, man. No, do I use another stim pack? Not yet. Okay, let's go loot everything now that everyone's dead. Okay, you got anything good? Short pipe pistol. I gotta be careful not to get over encumbered again, or whatever the word is. I think it is over encumbered. let's just take the jet. Why not? And seriously, I need to be an expert.
No way, I could pick this.
Have I got any level up? Damn it. Got any level up stuff? No, I cannot level up. Can I level up? Ah, damn it. I keep pressing the wrong button. No. You got anything nice for me? Shotgun shell. Molotov. Shotgun. Ah, damn it. Too heavy. Okay, we'll loot this turret first and then we'll drop some stuff. Power relay coil. Okay, so. Seriously, I keep pressing the wrong button. Okay, what do we want? Inventory, that's where I'm going. Okay, we got two of them. They've got love hearts beside them though, so I kind of want to keep that, just for whatever reason. Is there any weapons? I've only got one. I've got 16 Molotovs. Auto pipe pistol. We'll drop the one that's worse. We've got two of them. Anything else? Four double barrel shotguns. Let's drop two. Let's just drop three and then we'll drop a hunting rifle. Sniper. Or not sniper, short pipe rifle. That should be fine now. Whoa, holy. Weapons just dropped there. Let's just arm the raiders that we're trying to defeat. Because why not? Oh, what's in here? Drugs. Ammo box. Anything else? No, that's us. Now let's continue with our mission. There was a slight detour. Which way are we going? This way. Well, I guess we did have to clear them if we had to go down the street. Let's reload just I don't really want to run into any of this. Settlement recruitment beacon signal found. Ooh. Oh, do I have to go in there? Do I have to hack this to get in?
Hacking this is beyond me.
Oh, okay. You gotta find another way in then. Assuming this is where I gotta go. Can we go around? Please don't get shot. Please don't get shot. Super duper mark. Nice. Is this gonna be like the Martin from Fallout 3? Oh, a buff out. The Martin Fallout 3 was awesome. Super duper mark. Oh, could we arm security? Or will we trigger security? This is scary. Is there anyone? Let's just go all stealth mode, just to be safe. I get cigarettes, no thing. What's dog found? What have you found? What have you found? Nothing. Okay. Heard a noise. I think it was probably me. Bottle top. Oh! What? Oh, it's a ghoul mark. Of course it is. Nice one, dog meat. Nice. Still hidden. I thought my gunshot might have attracted more. I really need to get a silencer. I know you can get them. Because my cousin told me. And you really need to upgrade my weapons. Oh no, there's two more. These guys are quite weak actually, or is it just this weapon is really powerful? Probably this weapon. Kickball! Yeah, I think next time I find a workbench, I'm going to try and get a silencer attached to this thing. Or to any of my weapons actually. Silencer would be so useful in these situations. Especially because I love going stealth mode. I thought that was a electronic safe or something, but it wasn't. It's just a coffee dispenser or something like that. Oh, that's where we're going. What's the bet that that guy's alive? Whoa! What did I do? I'm so glad I wasn't over there when that went off. Oh no, 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 no ammo, no ammo, no ammo. Oh no, 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 damn it. There's someone behind me as well. Okay, 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 okay. What do we want? Grab something quickly, quickly. Actually, I don't really have to. Security battle. What does it tell me about ammo? Oh, I've got loads of rounds for that. Let's just... What other weapons have I got that are awesome? Let's use the machete because why not? I'm not really using melee weapons in this game yet. Well, for good reason apparently. Okay, what attacked me from behind? You! There we go. I really need to get some melee weapons. I loved melee weapons in 3. Oh, why did I take the research test tube? Stimpak. The what was it called? The Molotov cocktail? No, not Molotov cocktail, that's a grenade licking. The shish kebab was just the best weapon in Fallout 3. I got it in New Vegas as well, but it wasn't as awesome. For whatever reason. I didn't use it as much. But it was my favourite weapon in 3. It's just so good. Oh, what are you? Okay, this is what we're here for. Oh, Josh's holotape. Should we listen to that now, guys? Ah, damn it, wrong button. Disk data. Radio, that's what we're looking for. Is it? No, it's inventory. Misc. There we go.
I came back yesterday with Emma. Everyone's gone. Looks like they left in a hurry and had one hell of a fight. Feral corpses everywhere. Emma and I searched for anything that might tell us where they went. The only thing we found was Anthony. Must have been bad. They never would have left his body there. I sent Emma down to the loading dock to wait for me while I check on something. We won't stay long. I just want to get Anthony's body and... wait. Pharaoh's up back. Oh, fuck me.
Okay, Ooh, short laser musket. I don't know if that's any good or not. Oh, there's another ghoul. Should probably take him out first before doing anything else. Go dog meat, attack, attack! Oh, there's two of them. Attack dog meat, attack! Okay. I think they came because I've read the multi. Or listened to it. Melee weapons are awesome actually, but I just need to... I need to get a good one. I bet I do have a better one than this. Do you know what? Ah, bollocks. Let's see if I've got any good melee weapons. Nothing at the underneath what I've got. And a baseball bat, is that any better? 30 damage, is that better than... It is actually. I'll swap to my baseball bat actually. Whenever it's gone. There we go. How do we fave stuff? R1. And let's put the baseball bat, the melee weapons up top. Oh wait, no. What? What are you? What is this? Security baton? Baseball bat? What's better actually? Ah, bollocks. I keep doing that. Where's security baton? 20, so definitely this is better. Baseball bat. But did you have anything else? Bottle tops? I don't know what that other thing is. There we go, that's what we're here for. Actually looks pretty fancy and clean. Looks like a fancy gaming mouse. Let's take it. Now we just need to report to what's her face. That's a nice... I don't think I've got a sniper rifle yet. I love sniper rifles. Fusion cells. Wrench. Oh yeah, dog mate. Okay, where are we going? Do you want to try and... Oh! Whoa, where'd you come from? Ouch. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. What? One hit kill with a baseball bat. Nice! Radiation. Why am I getting radiated? Okay. Where are we going? Where are we going? Let's try and find Joshua's body. Or whatever. No, it's not Joshua. It's the other guy. Is there any more? Are you... Oh, bottle top! There's another one. I hear him. There you are. Come on. Oh, I knocked his arm off of a baseball bat. Get you too, doggy, I think. Why not? I don't know what that is. Alien toy. Oh, down. We can go down further. Are we wanting to? Wine. Vodka. Oh. Fusion core. Nice. Oh. We've just turned off the power. The fusion pores are what power my power armor, isn't it? So I kind of want them. They're very useful. Are you alive? Yeah. One of them is. I hear noises again. Oh, they're coming in the windows. Of course they are. Oh, this special bit is so slow, but it's extremely powerful. Nice! I like it. Any more? Nope, that's us. Nope, that's us. Okay, anything else here? Let's open the door. What? Where? Oh, there you are. Come on, one more hit. There we go. We knocked his head off. Nice. Empty blood. There we go. Take the empty blood pack. Why not? What's in the toilet? Sugar bombs. Why not? Toilet cereal. Okay, anything in lockers? A toothbrush? Nothing. Cool. Okay, let's go down the stairs now. Oh, health. I should probably swap back to a pistol now. Just to... I don't know. I need to get a better melee weapon. I hope I find one soon. Oh, that's the Commonwealth. That's just, is that as scavenged this whole area? I don't exactly want to leave until I've been everywhere. Oh, no, that's where we're at. Oh, we never went in here. Nope. Well, oh, use terminal. Let's hack this thing. espresso machine. I cannot be bothered. Sally. Okay, hi honey. Nah, I can never be bothered reading these things. Well, I read them in one time, but I don't like reading them while recording because it just takes up so much time. I'm quite a slow reader. Oh, what's here? Oh, a door to unlock. Easy peasy.
That's it.
I've just been here, haven't I? Yeah, because I went through there. What was the point in that door? If any. Oh, there's something attacking me. Easy. Where'd you come from? No, that's not the one that attacked me. There was another. Oh, sorry, dog meat. Oh, that's so bad. I feel so bad. Did these guys ever start? Wonder glue. Plastic knife. There's so much junk. I know junk's useful now, but I always carry too much stuff, so I gotta be careful. And what have I got? Wow, there's so much in this place I'm not even scavenged. There we go. That was easy. Another easy door.
Yes.
You're alive, aren't you? Nope, you're not. What about you? Oh, it's a Minuteman. Okay, where? Nice one, doggy. Finish him off for me. Oh, no, 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 no. Nice. I love a 10mm pistol. Okay, bottle top. Don't know what that is. Newsboy cap? Nah, no thank you. Radex, nice. The music's still playing, is there more? Probably some. Bottle tops. Okay, what's ammo? Who keeps ammo in a toilet in a supermarket? Raiding the supermarket. So I've already been picked and mainly clean, but we can still raid it. What's left of it? Ooh, flamer fuel. I really need to find a flamethrower. Okay, where have we not been? Oh. One more. Oh, there's much more. Oh, you're alive. Pistols are just my favourite weapon. I don't know why. I just got, I feel like you got control with a pistol. Oh, first aid kit. Hopefully I get some Simpacks in here. Well, that was, lockpicking is just super easy. Nice. I wish I could try the expert one. I really need to level up a bit first. Maybe I'll buy the thing to, my next thing I'll buy is probably going to be a lockpicking one, just so I can actually, I've passed so many expert locks I just can't pick because apparently I'm not good enough. One day I'll be good enough. I guess that's us done everything down here. Hopefully, maybe. Anything in these? Bottle tops, nice. The cashiers. Nothing in that one. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. What's in this door? Unlock terminal. There's a safe in the corner. Please let me pick it. Please don't be expert. Okay, this is one we've got to actually lock. Let's just start with road. Likeness 1. Likeness 0, so it doesn't start with an R. Likeliness 3. So, LOST. that's probably loot. Maybe loot. Oh, but that, if this is not loot, then that's... I don't know. Yes, we're in. Safe control. Oh yes, we can open the safe. Nice. It's probably an expert locked one, so... engage lock. No, thank you. Protection control. Sure, why not? There we go, the robot's now...
Powering up. Protectron on.
Oh, so much ammo. No thanks for the pre-war money or silver fork, but I'll take everything else. Oh damn it, I just took pre-war money. It's completely pointless. Okay, I don't think there's anything else actually in here. Hiya! Oh, I bought a top. Alright, well, I think that's us cleared the supermarket. Let's go! Back to the Commonwealth. Can we actually map travel from in here? Damn it, wrong button. Damn it, wrong button again. Map. Can we map travel from inside? I don't think you can. I know you can't in Skyrim and that. But you might. Yes. No, you cannot. I've got to go outside and then map travel from outside. Okay, let's go. Okay, anything around? For us to do. Oh, dog found something. Nice. What have you found? What have you found? Please actually find something this time and not just lead me to a pointless place. Okay. Use terminal. Do we have to hack this one or is it just going to be a... Oh, security door control. Oh, I know what this is. A hank. Is this going to be... The doors around the back. Please be the doors around the back. That'll be awesome. It's not. I can't hack that either.
Can't break the code.
Okay, no, I really want to find out where these security doors I've just opened are. Where was I? Oh, it's this room. Where are the security doors? Oh! Wow, I am such an idiot. That door. This is the most pointless security door to open ever. Wow. Does this corpse have any? Nope. Loads of pre-war money, which is... Wow, pointless. Well done, dog meat. Well done. I think I got a message saying settlement beacon found. Where's the settlement beacon? Radio, is it? No. Was it down here that I got the message? Yeah, there we go. There we go. Can't hear then. Maybe when I get closer, I'll get a clearer signal. No. Nope, can't hear anything. Nope. I can sort of hear it a bit better. It's getting louder as I get closer to this. I hear music playing. It's weird. It's getting louder. Okay, where are we going? Up here? Are you the guy? Are you a friend? Here you are.
Hey there.
Hey there. You look like someone.
I've got one. No, I don't want to buy your dog. I've got a dog.
Attention. Commonwealth residents.
Why are you selling her?
Oh. Are you looking I don't for a want safe to. Place to settle? But I love home dogs, and I gotta make a living somehow. So I raise them and sell them. I'm always blue for weeks after I sell one. Then, I get myself a new puppy and start all over again.
Maybe later.
I'll have to think about it.
Oh, that's fine. I sell dogs for a living, but I always hate to actually have to sell them. I will, though, if you change your mind.
Okay, well, no. It's not happening. I got a dog. Okay, are we getting close? Is it this place? Oh, back in a second. Alright, I'm back. Sorry I took so long. Oh, actually then again, I'll just cut this. There's no point in saying sorry I took so long. Anyway, what was I doing? I was away for quite a while. Oh yeah, I was looking for the radio beacon. I think it might be in here.
Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle?
No.
Home in on these coordinates. You're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place.
Oh god! Something just exploded. Was that a bolt on mine? Are you guys alright? Oh, I feel like such an idiot. This is a cinema I liberated ages ago. Oh, wrong button. Okay, let's just turn this off. Oh, auto-saving. Yeah. This is the horrible, horrible thing that... the cafe that I've been talking about for ages. Oh no, no, no! See if that had killed me. I might have cried. This place is just horrible. I hate it. But I think I just spotted a Nuka-Cola cherry. I'm so cautious about walking through here. Is that a Nuka-Cola cherry? Yep, it is indeed. Nice. That's two I got of them now. Gumdrops. Is there anything actually decent in here? Apart from... Nope, it doesn't appear to be. But it's quite nice. I've actually finally made it to this place. I've only been... like... I've only died here like twice. But I do feel like quite an idiot running back here thinking that this was somewhere new. It's not. I've been here before. Anything on the roof? I may as well explore this one now that I'm here. I never got the chance to the last time when I died. A couple times. I don't think there's anything else. I think there's another floor though. You can keep going up those stairs a little further. Yeah. So what's up the top? A skeleton. Is that a radio? I need to turn the radio off. Don't want copyright. Just speak over it. Nope. Nothing there. Summer shorts. Straw pillow. Blah blah blah. I need to keep talking otherwise this. let's just take the pistol. Okay. What we're gonna do is we're gonna... No, 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 no. Turn off. Where are you? Where are you? Off. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. But if you'd seen my episode that was completely copyrighted with the radio, I'm never turning the radio back on again just because that was such a pain the last time. Anyway.
Hey. Oh. I just wanted to introduce myself.
Hello.
We were looking for some place to make a new life, so here we are. I'm hoping if we put our minds to it, we can help turn this place around. Anything specific you want me to do? I'm willing to pitch in anywhere you need.
Oh, cool. Trade!
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
Take all my... Oh, bottle caps. Okay. Oh, does that mean that's all you can buy? Okay, we're going to take your ammo. Buy our clothes. Okay, did I buy our clothes? I don't know. How much can we sell? Okay, where's junk? My junk. You could take a bread box. Am I actually getting money for this? I don't think I'm getting money for this. You're just keeping it for me? Rubbish. I don't actually know how to trade. my money's not going up, so I'm going to take my junk back. I'll have... Thank you very much. I'm going to take the bottle tops as well. There we go. Thank you for your assistance.
I'm new here. Did you have anything you wanted me to do?
No. Yes.
Yeah. Let me show you.
Okay.
Okay. I don't actually... Okay. Go. I can control where he's going. No, okay. How do we get out of this menu again? There's a button that does it. I can't remember. Talk. No.
Let's trade some things.
Sure.
No, damn it. Okay. How do we get into the edit menu to delete some of this stuff. There is a way. I need a workbench, but I don't know where the workbench is. Oh well, I'll figure it out next time. Let's go turn these missions in like I was originally going to do. Well, I've gone miles away from the station. I'm closer to, what you call it now? Vault. Where I started? What's this? Bedford Station. Okay, where's the police station? Ah, here it is. Let's go! Wait. Map travel, yes. We have arrived! I really need to find out how to... Okay. I'll try and do that later. I mean, the wee red bar, I keep going on about it. Alright, where are they? Where are they? There you are.
Did you find that technology yet?
Back.
Take it that area's clear.
Who'd they talk to first? Both talking to me? Okay, yeah, yes, yes it is.
Affirmative. That's what I like to hear. Here, take this.
Ooh, thank you.
If you don't like it, tough. Now report to Paladin Dance. He said he had a mission for you. When you're ready for another op, you know where to find me.
Okay, have you got another one?
Hey.
Didn't think you'd show your face again. Ready to clear out another area?
Yes, yes I am.
I'm ready.
Alright. I'll mark the location on your map. See you when the target's clear.
Thank you. Cleansing the Commonwealth. Okay, where's the ghetto? Where's the ghetto? Where is the ghetto? She was right here. You going in here? What's even in here? I don't think I've... Assassin pack. Taking it. Sorry. Right away. Ooh. Let's listen to that quickly. Oh, wrong button. I don't know why, that's just interesting. Misc. Junk. Where would it be? Misc? There we go.
Field Scribe Halen, personal log entry, 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, they wield violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of a field scribe. I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood over my own moral fiber.
Okay then. I was for the Brotherhood were the good guys. Maybe I didn't want to hear that. Well, okay, where are you? Where are you?
Any luck with that artifact?
Yeah, I got it here.
Here it is.
Good work. Here's a little something for the trouble.
Thank you.
The Commonwealth won't be running out of tech anytime soon. Once you're ready, come find me.
Okay, yeah, sure. Here, give me another job.
Affirmative.
All right. I'm on the location on your map. Stay alert.
Alright, should we go talk to Dance first?
Got another mission.
Yep.
If you're ready.
Yep, I'm ready.
Ready.
Outstanding. Over the years, the Brotherhood has sent several recon teams to the Commonwealth. The last squad went in 3 years ago. They never reported back. Officially, they're missing, presumed dead.
Rescue mission.
Was there a rescue mission?
No. The Brotherhood doesn't have the resources or the manpower to conduct a search like that. Everyone who signs up for a recon mission knows the risks. Our lives depend on our training and on each other. But if a team is lost, we honor those who give their lives in the line of duty. We have a responsibility to find out what happened to them, if we can.
Alright.
Alright, I'll see to it.
Their insertion point was in the hills near Malden. Survey the area and establish a search pattern. Monitor your radio for distress signals. All recon teams are issued distress pulsers that put out a short-range homing beacon. If you can acquire a signal, you should be able to trace it to its source. I want you to take it easy for a while, Reese. You almost bought it when those ferals rushed us.
Don't worry about me, sir. I can still pull my own weight.
I said, take it easy. That means no long-range patrols or recon sweeps until further notice. Understood, Knight?
Yes, sir.
Okay, then. He's been telt. Stimpex! A long caliber. Ooh, oh, damn it. Ah, that sucks. Okay, what can we drop? Junk. Sure. Bread box. Why have we got a bread box? Okay. Drop. I know I seen that 2 minutes ago as well when I was in the. Whatchamacallit, but still. Is that an empty you could call a bottle? Yeah. Pre-war money. Doesn't weigh in, so I'll just keep it for now. Steel. I don't have much junk actually. Mods, ammo doesn't weigh in. Anything here that weighs in? Okay, let's just go to weapons. We've got 3 10mm pistols. Okay, we'll drop one of them. Oh, what? Oh, great. I dropped the love heart one. Of course I did. Let's take it. Ah, damn it. Now I'm too much again. What else can I drop? Okay, drop one of them, and that should do us. I don't think I ever explored the headquarters in here. Is there anything cool? Can we hack this? No, it's, I don't think that's hackable. Not at all. Oh, a chessboard, nice. I don't really see him. Oh, short laser musket. I think I just dropped that. It's not the same one though. Oh. Hello there, Reese.
If you want to impress me, complete the op I gave you.
Yeah, yeah. Otherwise, we've got nothing to talk about. I'm doing it. Oh, there's a downstairs. I'll go there in a minute. I don't know why I'm exploring this place. It's just, guess because I haven't yet. Oh, is that a workbench? No. Is that a stimpack? No, I don't want this tree. Yes, I want the stimpack. Handcuffs. There's a whole lot of random stuff just lying around. It's pretty cool. You can pick it all up. Oh, sunglasses. Loads of handcuffs. Buff out. Oh, what's that? The jet. Okay, is there anyone else to... Oh, is that computer still working? Okay, I can try and lock that, see what it does. Okay, radio. Likeliness 1. Nope, can't be that. Every letter's the same. A could be an 8. Oh wow, nice. It was easier than I thought. Hull broke something logs. Nah, I can't bother with reading. Nope. Is there anything that's not reading? Oh, map updated, nice. Okay, something's happened there. Okay, I updated the map for something. At least I got something out of it. Okay, what's down here? Duct tape, flip lighter, bobby pin. Where? Come on. There we go, bobby pin. And a blowtorch. I don't know if that's useful to me at all. Cambridge Police Station Manor Pool. Monitor pool. Let's see what that is. I have no idea what that is. It's a bobbled head. I love these things. Oh, I'm outside. Oh, what's this? Nothing. Oh. 10mm rounds. Juicy shells. Ammo, nice. Just loads of ammo. You can never go wrong with ammo. Okay, anything else? Oh, a power armor station. I don't really see anything else, but I'm taking my gun out just to be safe. Oh, that just leaves us back here. Okay then. What's all this? Is it just rubble? Anyway, what's our objectives and where's our destinations? Data. The Lost Patrol, search for recon teams, discover, capacitor, clear out, help the Minutemen. Okay, what's closest? Map. Okay, there's one well over here. Well, search for recon team, okay. That's the next main Brotherhood mission. What is this? Oh, Diamond City. Greater Mass Blood Clinic. Is that the one we've got to clear, or is that the one we've got to find an item? Or Wicked Shipping Fleet Lockup. That's pretty close to home. Sanctuary. Oh, what I said I was going to do was Vault 81, that's what I said I was going to do. Map. Vault 81, where's that again? Aha, right there? I didn't realise that was as close to Diamond City as it was. Okay, Vault 81, let's go. Okay, where is it again? It is... up here, right? How could I forget that? Right in that hole. Ooh, restricted area. We're back in Vault 81. Anyway, guys, I think this is where I'm going to end the episode. I think I've done quite a lot of this episode, maybe. Not really at all, but it seems to be going on for quite a while. I'm not entirely sure how long it's been on for, because I paused half time. But my clock says quite a lot. And my clock seems to think it's been an hour and a half. And I'm pretty sure it's not been that long, but I'm pretty sure it's been quite a while, so... I think it's a good place to stop. And next episode, I'll start going into the vault. Hopefully it'll be something more than just press the button like the last time. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you all enjoyed this episode of Just Playing Fallout 4 with me, JustConix. Hope to see you all next time. Yeah. Bye.